I watched Dr. Ken.
Yes.
And it's a great show.
Oh, thank you.
And here you are on the show. You're a doctor and you have two twin girls in real life.
Yes.
You are a doctor
yes.
and have two twin girls.
Yes, Alexa and Zoe. Yep, that's right.
They're twins.
Twins. They're twins.
Do you have a favorite?
Yeah, well, you know, Alexa. And
No, you can't say that.
I can't say that.
No.
I can't say that. I did. Jeez Louise.
No, you can't say Jeez Louise.
No, but it's really funny with Alexa. Like, she came up to me and said, it's weird to have a famous actor as a father. I'm like, yeah, I know. It's a lot to live up to. She goes, no, I didn't say a good actor. It's just, you know, a famous one-note actor that beats that move to death all the time.
No, come on now. I did, by the way, love that you came out and did that with a total straight face. If you rewind on your TiVos, watch how funny that was.
That's an episode of Dr. Ken coming up where I'm a selfish dancer. Me and my wife go to weddings, my wife calls me a selfish dancer. We did a whole episode of Dr. Ken about that because...
What does that mean?
Because whenever I'm dancing, I'm not a good couples dancer. I'm like the guy, this is back in the day when I wasn't in showbiz, but I'm like the guy in the center of that, and I suspect a lot of us are just in the middle of that circle just doing, go Ken.
Go Ken, right.
Yeah,
and you like that.
And I have good intentions. I'll take my wife, Tran, I'll be like, darling, let's go dance to this. That girl is poison. You know? You know, I'll just like that guy.
Yeah. You become that guy.
I become that guy.
That's who you are.
That's who I am.
Well, that's why you're successful.